Welcome to our 2017 Kia Niro. This car has a 1.6 litre hybrid engine which produces 105 brake horsepower and runs at around 64.2 miles to the gallon. This car's only had two previous owners, will come with a full service history and comes under the balance of the manufacturer's warranty. I'm going to take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Kia Niro. If you have a look along the front bumper of the car, you can see that the car does have front parking sensors. It does also have rear parking sensors, which I'll demonstrate around the back of the car. The car itself is finished in white pearl. You have 18 inch alloy wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. You also have your privacy glass in those rear windows. Moving around to the back of the car, you can see the rear parking sensors that I did mention. They'll really help you in those time tricky spaces that you might encounter. The car does also come fitted with a rear facing camera, which I'll demonstrate inside the vehicle. It also shows the boot space inside here as well. Having a look inside, you can see that you'd have a generous amount of space with those seats at the back there split 60-40 and folding to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it will come with two working keys. That's part of the full preparation of the vehicle. I'm going to take us quickly around the inside now, show you some more features of this Kia Niro. Inside the car now, with the engine started up, I'm just going to start us off on our center console here. First off, if you start down here, you can see that the car does come fitted with front heated seats, as well as your heated steering wheel. Perfect for those cold winter mornings. Moving just past that up here, you do have your automatic gearbox to go along with that 1.6 litre hybrid engine. Just down here as well, you do have your USB and auxiliary input, as well as your power outlets. They'll allow you to plug anything in if it's ever necessary for yourself. Moving up past that again, you do have the dual zone climate control for the car. It can adjust the actual temperature to the driver and the passenger's pleasure, so it's very specific to your needs. You can access the air conditioning via that middle button just there as well, so this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving on to the main display of the center console, it is a touchscreen display. You can see all its features here. On the left hand side, you can see that this car does come fitted with satellite navigation, which is perfect for getting to those new places that you might be visiting. On the right hand side there, you can see that this car does come with DAB radio stations, as well as your AM and FM, so there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. And you can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. Moving on to the steering wheel now. On your left-hand side, you'd have some controls for the audio and the hands-free there as well. And on your right-hand side, some controls for the cruise control, which will help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. Moving on to the dashboard now. It's all electronically lit up, which makes it very easy to see. You can see that this car has done 13,247 miles. The car does also come with automatic lights, automatic rain sense wipers, electronic wing mirrors, and full electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Kia Niro. Fully finished in the black leather. Same design is mirrored in those back seats. You'd have ISOFIX tethers on there just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. It's a good amount of leg space throughout the whole car as well, which ensures comfort. Now, if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.